Hello everybody, wherever you are. Cornel here with breaking news. We are talking about business opportunities, cryptocurrency, and a lot more. The people who already know me knows that my main business is the cashback business. In this case, we are going to talk about currencies. What has to do in common euro, dollar, and Bitcoin? They are currencies or cryptocurrencies. The value of each one depends of a lot of factors. In this case, the king of the cryptocurrency is still the Bitcoin. It started from zero practically in 2009. It has some ups and downs. At the beginning of this year, almost reached $2,000, and right now we're talking about $6,000 going to seven. Either way, that's a good cryptocurrency. Let's take a look also at the coin market cap, and right now we're talking about almost 2,000 cryptocurrency in the market. It might have value or not. If we're going to take a look also at the evolution in the last 24 hours, most of the cryptocurrency are going down. We're having losses. There are a few on green, but very, very few. The cryptocurrency market right now, it's pretty low. That doesn't mean it's going to get back or not. Mainly, all the cryptocurrency using one single model. They are taking the cryptocurrency, they're bringing the cryptocurrency on the market, and depending of the demand and a lot more factors, it's going to go up, it's going to go down, and everybody's hoping to go up and gain more value. What do you think if I'm going to tell you that there is to come a cryptocurrency that is going to have value from day one, and you can use it to buy everyday goods and services? What you already buy in your day-to-day, you will be able to do it with the new cryptocurrency that is going to start in 2019. And the main important thing is that it already has contracts signed up with merchants around the world for you to be able to use it in that merchants. Let's take a look at the website. The website, it's already prepared, but we are in pre-launch. There are a few happy people. They have priority Ecredits, because we are talking about the Ecredits. So in the case that you will want to have that Ecredits that is going to go with the value up, you will have to get in touch with somebody who has Ecredits. You want to know how to generate that pre-Ecredits, get in touch with me and I'm going to explain you how you can do it. That's the cryptocurrency of the people, made for every single day people, connecting people, and the vision is to be used in everyday purchases, to have value for the user, and to bring also value for the merchant. That's huge. You never heard something about something like that. You will have the Ecredits, that's the cryptocurrency. You'll have also the e-wallet, where you can have your cryptocurrency and find the merchants around you to be able to use it. And the e-activity, that's huge. Every single time that you are going to use that cryptocurrency, you are going to receive more Ecredits for you as a customer and for the merchant. It's going to be easy to use as 1, 2, and 3 for everybody. You are going to have your application.